correctly. Today is going to be a bit different. Might be a bit shorter, but it will be a bit different. And the reason it's going to be a bit different is because this is the last day of Fallout Dust. The last day of Fallout Dust. That's right. The way I see it is we've already escaped the Mojave once, so we know a way out. We know the escape. We don't need to worry about that. Okay. Besides, the other escape routes are, I think there's one other combat one. I'm not honestly sure what they are, but I'm pretty sure, like, the one is the plane, and you don't really do much with that. You just kind of repair it and leave. I think, I don't know, maybe something else happens. I don't know. But, I thought I'd make the final day interesting by making it a little bit, I guess. Oh, that's a Khazad-dûm I just saw. Instead of just escaping to safety, how about we ruin other people's day? Wow, you are a powerful one, motherfucker. Oh god, the youngin. Okay, I need anti-venom, like, this second. There we go. Better drink two, please. Oh, that motherfucker, and I'm dead. And that's how you die an honorable death. So, today we're going to go to Understone, we're gonna say hello, and then we're going to proceed to murder absolutely everyone who lives inside. And that will be the final action I take in Fallout Dust. Now, that will not be the end of Fallout, of course not. Fallout's not going to be ending. I like Fallout. But Fallout New Vegas will be for now. What does that mean? What are you going to be doing? Well, there are multiple Fallouts that I could play. Can you guys stand still for like 3 fucking seconds, please, here? I got one sneak attack. Wow, this even like, doesn't even feel like it's slowing down time. These guys are so fucking fast. There are many, many Fallouts that I could play. And, well, you know, maybe I'll play some of the older ones in the future. I do kind of want to try out Fallout 2 sometime, but at least on stream, because I haven't beaten the game, but I've played that for a good 20 to 30 hours already. Fallout 2 is my favorite Fallout. But, oh my god, there's a fucking other one! No! Get out of here, Khazad-dûm! Nobody likes you! Nobody. You fucking poisoned me again, so I gotta take some anti-venom, drink that bitter drink, quick save. Let's see what I got here. No ammo, holy shit. I might need to buy some ammo before I murder everyone. Do I have anything with ammo? I think I do. Yeah, the cowboy repeater. There we go. Okay, so I don't know what I'm gonna do. I'm thinking my choices are Fallout New Vegas with mods. Fallout 3 with mods. Oh, God. Obscurum, which is an overhaul for Fallout New Vegas, which, I mean, that would be interesting. It adds, like, a class system and all that, but I don't know about that. Honestly, let me check something, honestly. Maybe, I'm thinking we can do Fallout 3 with mods. That's what I've been thinking. I mean, there is a Tale of Two Wastelands. We could possibly do that. I think we're at the place I wanted to go to last time. We gotta set our route to Understone. We can do Fallout of Tale of Two Wastelands, although it's not the most stable thing in the world, so I'd rather just do Fallout 3 and then maybe Fallout New Vegas separate afterwards. Actually, you know, I don't know how long Fallout 3 will take us. It'll probably take us to Fallout 4, the way I'm gonna do it. I don't know, I'll have to look into it. But, I don't know. Still thinking about it. Like I said, Fallout 2 is always a possibility. I don't think... Well, let me explain. After I kill everyone here. And I'm probably gonna die, because that's a grenade. There is a new way I'm going to be recording, or rather streaming, my Fallout. Let me go ahead and take a nice stim pack there. I'm also going to take a thin red paste, and I am fucking dead. Nice. Fucking nice. Let me take care of everyone here, and then I'll explain what I'm talking about. Oh, Jesus. What the fuck are you doing, buddy? Oh my god, you missed. Oh, you missed twice. Okay, please, I need a stim, thin red paste. Do we have any other pastes or stuff like that? What about blood sausage? Blood sausage. Oh my god, so much fucking blood sausage. Blood pack, yes, just drink and eat everything. I think that was a flashbang. Okay. Oh my god, okay, I don't know what just fucking shot me like that and took me down that fast. This is not a good day. Granted, we're not really in a good position. What's up, Eternal Chaos? Thank you so much for the follow, and what the fuck is going on here? What's Fallout Dust? Fallout Dust is an overhaul. What the fuck is going on here? I need to reload. Fallout Dust is an overhaul that makes Fallout harder. Basically, it sets the Fallout world into, I think, 20 years into the future, past Fallout New Vegas, and the Legion have disbanded, the NCR have gone rogue, the Brotherhood of Steel, well, at least most of them have been wiped out, and I'm getting my ass fucking destroyed here. I'm trying to think of other things that have gone wrong. The Strip has a radiation cloud that just enveloped it, and basically everyone on the Strip is dead or turned into some horrible ghoul mutant. So, well, I say ghoul mutant. It's just, it's a different kind of ghoul. They're called cloud victims. Let me go in here. It's a little bit safer in here. But overall, it makes the game a lot harder and a lot more, well, I wouldn't say enjoyable, but it makes it different. You guys gonna come in here? Wait, are those aren't Cazadors, are they? Please tell me that's not, that's a fucking Cazador. It's a bunch of fucking Cazadors, great. I ran away, and I just got into something even worse. That's fucking great. This is terrible, actually. I don't understand what is killing me here. It is not a separate Fallout game. It's a mod for Fallout New Vegas. What is killing me here? Something is killing me. What's up, SWAT? What is going on with the fucking visual glitches today? I don't know what's going on here. The visual glitches are crazy. Fucking crazy. This is the worst spot I've ever been in Fallout Dust so far. Something's instantly killing me over and over again. I think it might be a sniper rifle, but I'm not 100%. Nuka-Cola Victory. Stimboy. Stimboy? Stimpak. Rushing Water? Eh. Yeah, Rushing Water. Okay. Thin Red Paste. More. That's Mentats, whatever. Where's Morphine? Morphine? I've become addicted to Morphine. Of fucking course I have. Buff out Blood Sausage. Excuse me, sir. Fuck out of here. What's up, Spencer? Welcome to the stream. Oh, hello. Oh, jeez. Oh, the fuck. Oh, wow. You do not do a lot of damage when I have this many drugs pumped into me. And that is a glitchy-ass neck. I think most of them are dead. Come on. Jesus, what the fuck happened there? Did what? It felt like something hit me. Is there someone inside the crate? Broke my arm. You douchebag. I think we're good. Okay. Yeah. We're good. Let's go ahead and heal up. So, something different I'm doing with Fallout. I wanted to just quickly explain this, get this out of the way. I tried to explain it before we got... Alright, there's more. There's fucking more. Before we got into this combat, I'm gonna... Well, tonight I'm ending Fallout Dust, because we've been playing it. I think I got like 70 episodes of it, because I highlight 45-minute chunks out of... Well, mostly 45-minute chunks out of all my streams. So, and I've already found one escape, obviously. I found the main one, the Dead Money escape. And, yeah, so we're gonna go over to Understone, we're gonna kill everyone, and that is going to be the end of Dust. But that's not gonna be the end of Fallout. I'm gonna keep going. I think Fallout 3 is gonna be the next playthrough, not Tale of Two Wastelands, because it's not very stable. But, I'm gonna be changing my schedule. Does this mod make the graphics look like Fallout 4 graphics? Well, do they look like Fallout 4 graphics right now? Spoiler alert, no they don't. That was a battle rifle, I don't want that. But I'm gonna be changing up my schedule with Fallout. I did this before with another game. I did this back when I did it with when I played Pokemon, and it wasn't a good idea. It wasn't a good idea back then. I didn't think it was. I didn't like it. But I think it's a good idea now. Let's go in here. Basically, what I'm gonna do is I stream 5 days a week, Saturday through Wednesday, and in order to not get burned out on Fallout, which I've been playing Fallout for about 3 weeks straight now, and it's I'm starting to get burned out slightly, okay? And by slightly, I mean it's hard not to be. I mean, 3 weeks straight of Fallout every night, I'm getting kind of burnt out. But I don't want that to happen. I want to keep doing Fallout because, you know, people like Fallout. I'm getting decent, you know, people like Fallout. That's what I'll have to say. So what I'm going to try and do is Saturdays, Sundays, and Mondays, or just Saturdays and Sundays, haven't decided yet. It's just going to be Fallout, and then the other 2 days, or 3 days, again, haven't decided yet, I'm going to be playing whatever game I want to play. Be it Terraria, Active Aggression, Company of Heroes, anything, Witcher, really anything. And I want to start doing that because I think that way I won't get burnt out of Fallout, and I will also... I won't completely get rid of it from the channel because I know there's a lot of new people who have joined from Fallout. In fact, over the last, like, month, I think I've got 60 or 70 people who just like Fallout, so I don't really want to get rid of Fallout because of that. Or, well, yeah, mainly because of that. And I like Fallout myself. I really want to keep on doing it, so... That's how it's going to be. We're going to just put Fallout on kind of a restricted schedule. Not, I don't like the word restricted. Basically, just a more easy schedule for me to not get burnt out after Fallout Dust is over, which is tonight. Do next gen? Is Fallout 4 coming for PCs yet? No. Yeah, what SWAT said. It's only next gen and PC. And that's because they don't want limitations of the previous gen. What's up, E10? Welcome to the stream. How are you doing today? Today. By the way, E10, I don't know if you heard it, you kind of heard the tail end of it, but we're switching the Fallout schedule. We're going to have like a Saturday and Sunday Fallout weekend type deal from now on instead of like Fallout every day because I'm getting burnt out after 3 weeks of Fallout. But I don't want to stop Fallout, I really don't. After Fallout Dust, which I'm ending tonight, I'm going to keep reiterating this, once I kill everyone in Understone, we're going to probably switch to Fallout 3. But we'll probably do Fallout Saturday, Sunday, and Monday. Or just Saturday and Sunday. Haven't decided. Probably Saturday, Sunday, and Monday. Come on, Ghost. What are you doing, buddy? You don't want to fight me? Come on. Come on, bud. Come on. What are you doing? What the fuck do you think you're doing, bud? Okay. I'll reload here. Let's reload some more ammunition. What are you doing? Huh. There you go, buddy. You're not doing anything. You're dying. Any tips you can give her for us? Level 5 right now. Any tips? Yes. Fucking sneak. Sneak is sneak. 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 Only sneak. Don't ever stand up. I do, because I have power armor. Don't ever stand up, though. Ever. It's horrible. It's fucking terrible. But seriously, I recommend staying towards the middle of the map. I found that tunnelers kind of exist mostly in the outskirts of the map. So stay towards the middle, and be very wary of your ammo situation and the guns you pick up. Remember to take guns that you're going to find the most ammo for. Like, makeshift rifle uses, I think... 10mm, you don't really find too much of that. I mean, you'll find some, but the most common ammo I've found is probably 9mm. Yeah, 9mm is probably the most common I found in my entire play. 9mm and 20 gauge. Obviously, take guns that you won't find much ammo for, but just make sure you have ammo for at least... make sure you have guns for the most common ammos. That is the big thing. Because you're going to be running out of ammo tons. Fucking tons. Also, whenever you get... Now, this is way off. This is a survival perk. Whenever you get high enough to get them's good eaten, fucking get it. Because this is the best perk ever. This is literally the best perk ever. Ever. It's overpowered. It's bullshit. How have I been? I've been decently good. Pretty good. I've been playing some Active Aggression. It's very fun. It's like Command & Conquer Generals, and it's very cool. Oh, it's like Active War and Command & Conquer Generals mixed. And I love both those games, so I'm having tons of fun with it. Once the campaign releases in September, I might stream it. I don't know. I kind of want to... Right now, it's in multiplayer beta. I don't really want to stream it in multiplayer beta because I'm not, like, good at multiplayer. I don't want to be laughed at horribly for streaming that. Maybe I'll stream it sometime soon. Gotten Fallout New Vegas, no DLCs, my played the tutorial so far, so much hype. Awesome, E-Tan, awesome, dude. Love and hate. I'll sell that, fuck it. Even though we're probably just gonna kill everyone anyway, so it doesn't really fucking matter. What's up, Zelda? Welcome to the stream. This annoying, the mature audiences thing won't go away. Try reloading, and then clicking start watching again. Rare ammo, I had no melee weapons, so I learned my first lesson there. Also, Now, this is personal preference. I did use one of the pre-order guns. I did. I think I used the caravan shotgun. And that's just because I'm a bitch. Okay? I mean, it was hard enough finding ammo for the mercenary grenade launcher you start out, or the makeshift grenade launcher you start out with. So I used two. I think I used the caravan and the weathered 10mm. But as soon as I could replace them, I did. Even if the counterpart was weaker, just so I didn't have that. But that's personal preference. It's up to you. Oh, look at all the 9mm. I don't even use 9mm, but come on. Toy rocket! Oh yeah! Looks like a dildo. What do we got? 8 bottle caps. 8 motherfucking bottle caps. Oh yeah! You know what's really funny? At the start of this night, I was half asleep. I spent the whole day with my girlfriend, and whenever I see my girlfriend, I get really tired. I don't know why. Like, whenever I spend the day with her, I just, like, the night, it just drains me. I guess, usually because I'm having so much fun, I just get really fucking tired. It's gonna be really weird when she moves in next year, because, fuck, I'm gonna be tired all the time then. But, I don't know. When I started streaming, and now I feel a lot better. I don't know. As I see random, we'll be able to see you. Wait. Will we be able to see? Wait, what do you mean? What, you mean like face cam? I've done face cam in the past. I have my camera set up. It's above me. I just don't like face cam because I'm lazy. I've done it in the past, though. Ooh, toy fighter jet. What's up? There we go. Maybe I'll put on face cam for, like, games that aren't going to be uploaded to YouTube. Like, non-Fallout games and non-Witcher stuff. Because, you know, face cam and YouTube videos I find unnecessary, but on streams they're more necessary, I guess. E10, it was a while ago that I did face cam, like the beginning of summer. It's just, I don't know, it's like, because I have really long hair, or at least decently long hair, so like, it turns into a huge mess very easily. So it's kind of a hassle to make it look some way, you know, halfway decent. Plus, I'm very self-conscious, so it's very annoying to make it halfway decent. So I'm just like, nah, whatever. But we'll probably do it sometime in the future. I'm tired and mad at Bethesda because of the next gen thing. Honestly, even though this has been the discussion, you know, is it excluding people from last gen? And I mean, personally, I think it's a good move. I mean, I understand, like, from your point of view, it's a bad move. I do. I mean, that makes sense. If I was in that same situation, I would think it's a bad move. But the thing is, because it's not on last gen, it's going to be so much better. It's not going to be limited by the, you know, the old systems. It's not going to be limited by the crappy GPU that was in the Xbox 360 and PS3. It's not going to be limited by the lack of whatever CPU, the lack of RAM that it had, the worst RAM. I honestly don't know the specs of consoles because I don't really give a shit. But I have a PS4 and I have 3 Xbox 360s. Most of you's, I got tons of Red Rings of Death. Don't ask. I got an Elite too, or not Elite, a Slim. I've got 2 Elites, a Slim and a White. But whatever. The point is, I think because what they're doing, it's gonna make it an overall better experience. But it is excluding people, which, I mean, again, I think a full next-gen release is necessary. I mean, we're just kind of at that point. Vault 19, what? Oh, fuck, man, I wanted to... I know what vault this is, and I can't just fucking turn down a vault. Damn it! I'm gonna go in it. Try not that big. I don't remember it being too big. Shit. Fuck. Alright, let's check it out. I wanna head to Understone, because when I end Fallout Dusk tonight, I'm most likely uninstalling Fallout New Vegas and deleting all my mods. Leave a pause there. The reason I'm doing that is to free up space to install Fallout 3, Game of the Year Edition, and then start installing mods for that, although I probably won't do that until like tomorrow or the next day. I'll probably install Fallout 3, but I won't install mods for it yet. And like I said, I do want to do Fallout 2 sometime soon, for sure. I don't know about soon, but, you know, whatever. Whenever I get the urge to play Fallout 2, I'll definitely stream the shit out of that, because I like Fallout 2 a lot. You have to be in the right mood to play it, though. I don't want to force myself into it, or I won't enjoy it. Holy shit. Hello! Come on! You like that? No. No, I fucking don't, buddy. Holy shit, there's someone on that side, too. Boop. Boop, boop, boop. Oh, wow, that did nothing. And, of course, the guy at a bigger distance was completely blown the fuck away, right? That makes sense. Good job, game. I blame Bethesda. Blow your head away! Blow your friends, too! What? Oh, shit! Wow. That was like 4 shots from a submachine gun that just destroyed me. I feel pathetic. Need a better gun. 6 shots is not enough, so... We're rolling out... Green thing? Green thing will work. 32 shots and running.
What was that?
What was that? Really? God. I have a pulse grenade. I just want to try and alert them. Come on. Turn my flashlight on. Bitch! Yeah, get destroyed. Oh shit, he's... Damn, that perk that makes them damage people around them when they die is so funny. I mean, it's not that much... Oh, shit, I was reloading. It's really not too much... Really? Too much damage, but it is pretty fucking awesome. And it's very satisfying just to see explosions every time. Oh my god, maybe it is more damage than I thought! Holy shit, that's so cool! Stimpak. Morphine, Nuka. Blood sausage. Gotta get that blood sausage, though. Doctor's bag. Run, 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 run. Quick save. Flashlight, please. Oh, hello, hello. Blow you the fuck. Wow, this is actually really good. I'm surprised. I thought that perk was really bad, but it's blowing people up, like, in pieces. I didn't think it was that good. That's awesome. I guess it was nothing. All my friends just fucking exploded, but hey, that's just a normal day. Escaping? We already escaped. Did I just kill myself? I think I just killed myself. Yeah, I did. We already escaped previously through Dead Money, and the other escape routes aren't that interesting. They're kind of just like the, you know, your basic, go here, just they're, you repair the plane and leave. Again, I don't know if there's any more to that. I didn't really look into it. Well, I tried to look into it. I couldn't find anything, though. God damn it. But no, we're gonna kill everyone in Understone, and then I'm gonna end us there. Since I already escaped once, are you fucking I got the empty gun out. This is gonna be fucking annoying, isn't it? Quick saving is fucking stupid. Don't ever do it. Don't ever quick save. I do it all the time. Don't fucking stop reloading in the middle of the quick save, damn it. I need a shotgun. Pull out the office assistant, get ready to fucking fire, and I don't think I'll be able to... Well, maybe. I got one, but the other guy is just, yeah, he's gonna kill me every time. I might be kind of fucked here. I might actually have to reload before I even open the door. Unless, reload, and let, yeah, I'll have to start. Well, no, I keep forgetting that gun just kills me then. Yeah, we got to reload before. Fuck. Ugh, Chasm saving my ass here. Hello? I'm in here. Come get some. That gun has no ammo. That gun is not the one I want. No ammo. Someone's coming. Crouch. Crouch. Ooh, that door just opened. Give me a better gun, please. Okay. Yeah, obviously I'm not doing very good in finding guns. Let's see. Let's use the Nighthawk. Fuck it. This is gonna be stupid. Let's do it. Probably be on this side just so I can close the door just in case. Maybe I should use the green thing here at a distance. Probably a better idea. Come on. You like that? That's a grenade. Oh, it didn't hit me. Come on. Oh my god. That miss. And that fucking miss. There we go. Double miss. Failure. Doctor's bag. Stims. Thin red paste. Where's that shit in my fucking wounds, please?
Come on.
Come on. Oh god, oh god. Fuck. I couldn't vats. I was in the middle of an animation. Look at that perfect head. Yeah, that's right, bitch. Get me now. Why are you just killing everything? Wait, you mean in this place? You mean the survivors that are hostile to me? Or do you mean in Understone when we get there? These people are hostile towards me. I can't open the door anymore. Uh-oh. Uh-oh. I think I might be bugged. So my 19-year-old brother shot his first gun today. It was amazing. He almost fell over. Wow. Can I? What? Oh, there we go.
You can't hide from me forever.
I'm not fucking hiding, but, you know. Something is going on with the door here. Oh, no, there it goes. Yeah, who's hiding now, bitch? I just fucked his day up. Alright, let's get... Can I get Dre ringing yet? Nope, because the game hates me. Fuck. I'll just get intense training and go for endurance. What was this guy even using? Why'd he have a backpack? Oh, because he was wearing a backpack. Okay, cool. What mods are you using? Well, I'm using... here, wait. Let me, do this for you. There we go. Those are the mods I'm using. I forgot I had that. Okay, so we got... Where's the key cards? We gotta get through this, though. Place is a lot bigger than I was expecting. I remember this place being really small, but I might just be remembering incorrectly. Alright, let me go ahead and quick save. Let's get through. Who's wants to die to- What the fuck? Oh. That was weird. Can I show you a spot? Yeah, I will do that in a second here. I can't do it from inside, right? No. But yeah, I can. What am I talking about? What am I fucking talking about? We're right here. Vault 19. Northeast of Ghost Town, which is Good Springs. So just follow the road up from Good Springs, and it's right there on the road. Right on your left. What the fuck is going on with the... What? This is a mod. This isn't a mod, is it? I mean, this leads me to believe it's a mod. This leads me to believe this is a mod. Thank you so much, Never Enough, for the follow. I really appreciate it. This could possibly be part of a mod. I'm not sure. I can't remember. This could be part of a World of Pain. I honestly don't remember. I don't think it is. Pretty sure it's not. 90% sure it's not. But I could be 90% wrong. Nope. Oh, geez. Hello, Plague. This is vanilla. The way I know it's vanilla is that this place is modified by dust. Because that's a plague victim, and plague victims don't exist in vanilla. But they do exist in dust, so dust modified this place. It's vanilla. Wait, this. Patient brought in by the police. This is the 9th occurrence of such, and we are now seeking extended residence for the patient within our facility. Oh god, I want to read the numbers. 1687865 often misinterprets others' actions as hostile. He perceives friendly interactions with nurses as patronizing. We've also noticed that the longer other patients remain in contact with that number, the more readily they are to act aggressively towards him, due to that number's defensive nature, thus reinforcing that number's perceived hostility. How do I run? That is part of Project Nevada. Yeah, there's a sprint in Project Nevada, which is just basically your essential overhaul for any playthrough. Yeah, this vault is vanilla. I believe. Patient brought by the police. Patient claims he hearing voices taunting him. Patient claimed that he, at one point, believed these voices were coming from his grandfather's radio. The patient now believes the voices are coming from within himself and is eager for help. Also, stim packs. Always digging that. What do we got? Nothing. Nothing. Just a bunch of shit. Another patient. Patient came to use clean... Wait. Came to use? Came to use? What? Whatever. Patient came to use claiming to be insane. Patient claimed he would often get the feeling of being outside himself. This feeling was so intense that it would cause the patient to be off balance during episodes. Navigation through the clinic often difficult for him to achieve without causing accidents. What a clumsy fucker. My god, there's so many little things around. I want to read them all. Patient came seeking treatment for panic attacks. Patient claims you often experience moments of extreme terror out of nowhere and that they often waker from sleep. Well, damn, patient. Panic attacks suck. Are there any more? I don't see any. Welcome back, Zelda. Let's get my gun ready and start fucking people up. Blue sector, I've got a gun. Ooh, people are coming. You round this corner, you're gonna die. I'm probably talking to myself in this situation. Oh. Holy fucking dicks!
Had enough.
Wow, three shots. Those are two misses. Oh, I hear someone just drew their knife. Not anymore. There we go. What the fuck? What? My body just disappeared. What? No, I hear voices. What?
You can't hide.
Oh!
Me.
Where is this? What?
Come on.
Ooh. Oh, message from the Overseer. Interesting. Oh yeah, this is the vault that pitted reds versus blues, isn't it? I can't remember. What is going on, like, with this shit? I can see you. Can I shoot you? No, I didn't think so. I don't know what's going on with that. That's weird. I doubt that's a vanilla bug. It's probably something else. Yeah, panic attacks do fucking suck, honestly. I've had them before quite a bit, and I know a lot of people that have had them before quite a bit. Family members, actually. I don't know if it can run the family. Maybe it can. I don't know. Maybe it's an imbalance with chemicals or some shit. I don't know. It sucks, though. I open this up. Recover data. Data corrupted. Fake medical records. Paranoia must be induced through non-violent and non-chemical means in order for the experiment to be considered a success. Data corrupted. A group of technicians have been assigned to run the reactor. They are currently researching methods to improve the reactor efficiently. The reactor floor is fully staffed and completely self-sustained. The only access between the vault proper and the reactor level is through the elevator hidden under the desk of this room. Currently, a bastard to open the passage is... please change the password. This password, a blank, has not been informed of the research. Okay, how do I type it in? I don't know how to... can't really... Okay. Maybe I have to find some other terminal. Probably. There's some guy who keep fucking talking. I can't hear him. Oh. Wait, what? Oh! Oh, that's cool. Red and blue side had two overs. Oh, that's so fucking cool. Hello. Goodbye. I like that. So red side had overseer and blue side had an overseer. Interesting. Very interesting. I used to get anxiety attacks. Yeah, basically the same thing, I guess. Oh, I don't know. I don't know. Where do you classify, like, the difference? I don't even know. Both suck, though. I guess, I don't know. I guess they're similar. Or in some cases the same thing. They suck, though. They suck dick. I turn me over to here. That's still living quarters. Yeah, fuck it. Let's go down there. Let's go down there and shoot some people. Got a mosquito bite on my collarbone and my leg. Mosquito bites suck. That's a fucking bomb. Oh, God. Everything is exploding. And I didn't take any damage. What? Tunnelers? Oh. Tunneler just died. That was my friend. Oh, yeah. This is Tunneler Central. It's perfect for me because tunnelers aren't hostile towards me. Ooh, sulfur caves. Interesting. I'll have to... I think that might be dust. I don't think that's actually vanilla. I'll have to check that out. 11:25 p.m. It's same here. These dreams that little thing of Art Lockley's house. Yeah. Am I streaming tomorrow? Yes. Yes, I am. It probably won't be Fallout, though. I'm going to put up the new schedule in the description. What day I do what game. I'll have, like, you know. Like I said, probably Saturday, Sunday, and Monday will be Fallout, and then Tuesday and Wednesday will be whatever else I want to play. Just be like a whatever day, I don't know. Maybe I'll think of a clever name for it. Or not, probably not, because I'm not very clever. But who knows? Maybe I will. Look at those god rays. They look kind of shitty, not gonna lie. Voxelized? What is that? Voxelized. God, there's so much shit. I don't know where I'm going. What? Am I on the first? Oh. Oh, I went back the way I came. What time? I stream at 10 p.m. to 1 a.m. That's my schedule. I should put that in the description, too. I have it as my offline picture, but I should also have that in the thing below. Unless I do, and I forgot. I don't know. Do I? Probably. Alright, let's go ahead and... I mean, I guess we're pretty much done here. Let's go to the Sulfur Caves and see... Well, honestly, there's nothing to see there, because it's just a bunch of tunnelers, and we're friendly with tunnelers. Really shitty version of Minecraft made in Unity on Steam. There's tons of Minecraft-y games now. Some good, some bad, mostly bad. Eh. I mean, there's some games that take a unique spin on it. Like, From the Depths, you know, you can make vehicles out of voxel shit, and it's really fucking awesome. See you later, Eternal. See you later. Have a nice night, man. Alright, so here are the sulfur pits, or tunnel, cave, whatever. Oh, so this is the reactor. Okay. Hello, big boy. What's that? No, I don't really want that. The others keep telling me not to worry, but I feel it sometimes. I think there's something in here with us. I can always hear weird noises coming from above my room. So it's the tunnelers? I'm not really... Well, I mean, that was just... Oh, God! Not just tunnelers! What's up, Sierra? Welcome to the stream. How are you doing today? I'm doing pretty good myself. What's up, Queen? Welcome to the stream! Oh, my God, that was an awesome fucking kill. I think I should let you two know, though, by the way. This is the last night of Dust. What? The last night? And that's because I've mostly done everything in Dust, and I feel like it's just time to end it. So... We're gonna end Dust after I murder everyone in Understone. Right now we're in Vault 19. And mainly because I already found the exit to dust. You know, I escaped once. I, you know, don't really want to find the other exits because they're not as interesting as the one we already found. It's probably the coolest one. But the next Fallout we're going to be playing is probably Fallout 3 with mods. So, probably a full playthrough of that. What the fuck's going on down there? What's up, Uthra Dovahkiin? Welcome to the stream. How are you doing tonight? Dude, Mike, really? But there's also another thing, which people, you know, who are watching the highlight of this later on, I feel bad. I'm sorry. I keep saying this over and over again. They're like, okay, shut the fuck up. You said it already. We're switching the schedule. What's up? Saturday, Sunday, and Monday is going to be Fallout Day. Tuesday and Wednesday is going to be whatever the fuck day, because I don't know if I'll name it that. Sounds like a good name to me, but whatever. Or it might be Saturday and Sunday is Fallout Day, and, you know, the other 3 days is whatever. The reason for this is because I don't want to get too burnt out on Fallout. I want to keep doing Fallout consistently until Fallout 4 comes out, and then do Fallout 4 consistently. But if I play too much Fallout, I'll get burnt out. So I'm going to lower it down to a few days constantly. Thanks for that random joke, Zelda. I guess. Broke my iPhone screen today, and I have to say, trying to watch the stream, the broken screen is annoying. How'd you break it? We're not doing these kind of jokes here. Thank you very much. What's up, Demon? Welcome to the stream. How are you doing tonight? Yeah, but Sierra, how'd you break your screen, man? What's going on? What's going on, buddy? Where am I going? I'm gonna clear this place. What was this? Oh, that's the exit. Okay, cool. I'm gonna clear it before I leave, though. Sorry. Doing pretty good myself. Just a bit tired. Just a little bit. A wee bit tired. I don't know why I'm speaking like that, but yeah, a little tired. A little tired. You know. This place is confusing and completely useless to me. I guess you can say that Sierra's phone got iPoned. No, you can't say that. No, Queen. Just no. No. Where are we going here? Where the fuck's the exit? Oh my god, we went in a circle. Holy shit, this place sucks. Alright. That's just because I was looking around for anything new. Alright, let's go to the exit. This place sucks. Call the kitchen table. My dog yanked the charger cord. He's playing. And the Oh, that sucks. That sucks. You know you can replace iPhone screens. Now, I personally don't know how to do it. Because I have a Galaxy S6 Edge. And it's awesome. I like it way better than my old iPhone that I had like 3 years ago. Actually, I had a Galaxy S4 before this, so, you know. Fucking Android all the way, but you can replace the screens. It's just not hard, or it's not easy. Yes, Zalos, we're gonna go murderize Understone, and that'll be it. And then we're switching over to Fallout 3 modded for a 3-day-a-week Fallout thing, and then other 2 days, whatever I want to play, so I don't get burnt out. I have to like stop saying it over again. Where the fuck am I now? Oh, this is new. I don't know where I'm going, but this is new. Oh, Zalos, this is just rude. This is rude. What? Where's this? Overseer's office, hello. Oh, this is just boring. No one wants to be here. This is just literally the, what? What is this, like just a shortcut back? What? I can't open this up. Can I? There's no way I have the skill to open it up. Science 37. No, there's no way. Let's leave. That skediddly daddle. There is the exit. Goodbye. Goodbye, Dust. No, not really. Not yet. We're actually not escaping Dust, I guess you could say. We're just kind of killing the last friendly people in it and then dealing with the consequences. Those consequences being absolutely nothing because the last, I guess, piece of law, which would be the guards there, are dead. Or will be dead, at least. Thunderstone is relatively close by. The day has come to defeat the final resistance. The final stronghold of, I'm trying to think, what's the opposite of chaos? Because that's what they are. They're resisting chaos, and I have to make sure chaos is inflicted upon them. And I have to make sure everyone's dead inside. And of course, the most important thing, I need to take all that sweet loot and do absolutely nothing for it. Speaking of Quake God, did you guys see all the new stuff about Fallout 4? 8 or 12 companions, I think 12 or 8, I think it was 12 companions. There's a death call over there, there's 2 death calls. 12 companions confirmed, romancing companions confirmed. What else? Oh yeah, skills confirmed to be replaced by perks, which is disappointing but might be good. Also, when you loot things, the game does not pause. When you open your Pip-Boy, the game does pause. But, wow, stim packs, injecting stim packs as an animation. Like, what the fuck, man? That's so cool. I have a question about the YouTube videos you've been posting for Dust. What is that question, Sierra? Oh, what? Ah, buddy. What the fuck, buddy?
You like that?
Oh, God. There's so many of them. What the fuck? You can, well, you can romance them. Well, you can't romance the dog, obviously. Maybe Codsworth. I don't know. You can romance any character or any companion that is human, I think.
You like that?
Maybe, I don't know, unless it's a submutant companion, shit can get weird, but I don't know. You can, well, we'll just say they're all human for now, just, you know. You can romance any companion, regardless of gender. So, yeah. Doesn't matter what gender your character is, doesn't matter what they are, you can romance them. And Preston is also confirmed to be a character. The Minuteman guy, he is a character. Is there a reason the videos which seems like far behind? Yeah, because when I record Fallout Dust, I record for 3 hours, okay? 3 hours amounts to about 4 to 5 episodes, right? I'm not going to upload 5 episodes at once because people will be completely spammed by Dust. They won't watch, you know, it's just a spam fest of videos. I don't like that. I don't want to spam them with videos. I don't want to have huge, long videos out. I want to have relatively, you know, reasonable length, 45 minutes, and I want to get those out once a day. And that's how I upload Dust. If I did it, like, all the videos at once, people would be overwhelmed, they wouldn't see Skyrim, and it would just be a fucking mess, and people wouldn't like that. And I don't want to put up three-hour videos either. Yeah, Preston Garvey and then Piper from Diamond City. Really? 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 Tony, you can now smash if you want. Well, only like one. Wait, you can only do one at a time? Is that what they said? I don't even know. Probably not. Maybe a douchebag. There we go. Yeah, Codsworth, the dog, Piper, and Preston. Those are 4 companions out of 12. So, Preston is probably the coolest one, honestly. I like Preston a lot. He seems awesome. Explains why you're still in Camp McCarran Lace. Yeah, if you want to see newer recordings, actually, you can go to the highlights on Twitch, which I usually, you know, what I do is I'll take like a week's worth of recordings and then I'll highlight them all in one night. So I'll make like 20 episodes in a night and I'll just have them ready to go. Overwhelming people isn't the best thing, though. That's why I don't do that. I learned that from uploading old streams. I get much more I don't want to sound like I'm doing it just for the views. I feel like it's more accessible if I do a 45-minute video versus a 2-hour video. I feel like people will be able to like be like, okay, well, I'll watch this instead of, you know, wading through a 3-hour fucking video. You know, I understand why it's less intimidating to see a 2-hour or a 45-minute video. When you stream, I have to decide between this, sleep, and your Skyrim season. Season 1. Well, hey, E10, it's all recorded, so you can always just, I mean, shit. You can sleep whenever. And then just watch it every fucking second of every day. No. Well, yeah, but no. We say that ghouls will crawl through windows. Yeah, ghouls, not just ghouls, though. I'm guessing all AI, so mutants will come through the fucking windows, people, mercs, anyone, really. That's fucking awesome, man. Have you heard or seen anything about Hurt World? Yes, I have. Yes, I've seen a little bit. Right now, I haven't seen enough to really tell how good it is. I've played a decent amount of Rust. I've played a decent amount of Ark. I've played a decent amount of DayZ. Played a decent amount of The 7 Days to Die. Played a decent amount of Minecraft. Played a decent amount of H1Z1. So I do, you know, I've been around those type of survival games. Ones that are more crafting. Ones that are more, I guess... Well, yeah, crafting focus like Hurt World is. With vehicles, though, I like the vehicle part. But, I don't know. I have to see how it develops. Right now, it just kind of looks like... It just looks like, Wait, interaction? Wait, what's in Hurt World that I don't know? All I know is right now, it looks like Rust with cars. That's it. Is there something interesting about it? I don't know. With streaming? I don't know. Oh, you're talking about my stream. Never mind. But, yeah, isn't it just basically Rust with cars? Like, is there anything unique about it, Demon, that you know? Because I don't know much about it. I haven't done my research. And Zalus, the first thing I thought was Gruul from World of Warcraft, actually. Not because I actually played World of Warcraft, but from Hearthstone, because, well, I enjoy Hearthstone a lot more than I did WoW. Not that WoW is a bad game, I just never really... got addicted to it and got super far in it. I just kind of played it to like level 30 and I was like, yeah, okay, you know, whatever. All right, guys, this is it. We're gonna walk into this place. We're going to take our gun and we're going to shoot every last person. So let us do a full save. And let's fucking do it. I went and got a massage today. Well, that's cool, Queen. Spent the day with my girlfriend. Let's fucking do it. Oh. There's no one here. The load time. Oh my god, the FPS is gonna just tank. I got Fall New Vegas on Steam, so did my first mod and made it to the main menu. Main menu theme is a trailer song of Fallout 4. That's cool. Sierra, if I may, I recommend Project Nevada also. It's a nice overhaul of the game that'll make your first playthrough very much, like, very enjoyable compared to just playing vanilla. I highly recommend that. It doesn't really change too much. Like, it doesn't really add, like, new place or anything. I mean, it adds a few new guns, new armor, all that stuff. But I highly recommend that just for, like, your first playthrough. It's very nice. Or maybe some bug-fixing mods, like YUP. All right, let's go. The first person has fallen. Let's fucking do it.
Hello there.
Boop. Now, these are pulse grenades, but they still do a decent amount of damage. So I'm just gonna keep shucking it. Oh, what the fuck? I just got pulled. Blast this guy! Okay, I'm in danger. I run! Run, run, run! Fuck! Crouch! Holy shit. Holy fuck. Run. Holy fuck. Alright, guys. Oh, jeez, people are dying. That's a head, and that's a coffee mug. Oh! Oh, get your fucking leg shot off, boy! Boy? No. Why is the music not playing? I don't know. I feel like this save is, like, massively bugged, or, like, fucked. Both, actually. I need to reload, but I don't know if I should. Let's do it! Reload? I don't know why the music isn't playing. I'm very disappointed by this. Holy shit! Oh god. Run. You know what? This calls For fucking drugs. Okay, so let's run down the list. Buff out. No. Jet. Mentats, because why not? Morphine. Party time mentats. Rushing water. Ultra jet. For your ultra needs. And of course, steady. Let's fucking do this. Drop chems, not bombs. Everybody's gonna die. Everybody's gonna die. Oh my god, I'm gonna die. I'm dead. I died, actually. I fucking died. Great. That was terrible. It was good. Fall into base middle first, then I'll be Monty. Once I start recording. Oh, well, there you go. Got the basic version. I was unable to find the version. Can you post a link so I can look at it? The basic version. What are you talking about? Oh! Wait, what? What do you mean? You mean of New Vegas? Oh my god. Or Project Nevada? There is only one version. I mean, there's two things. There's Project Nevada and Project Nevada Extra Options. What do you mean? Wow! Goodbye, ma'am!
Murderer.
Different art styles and vehicles. Eh, we'll see. Maybe it'll be good. It looks, I mean, looks fun. Lots of dead people. Would you stop throwing those fucking grenades, buddy?
No.
Fuck. Oh god, look at my health. Holy shit. Health is gone. Health is gone. Confirmed. Health is fucking gone. Thin red vase. Stim pack. Nuka-Cola quartz. Because fuck my vision, I guess. That actually makes it look better in here. Okay, I've got 15 rounds. Come on, reload, reload, reload. Reload! Quick save. You coming with your makeshift rifle, bitch? There he is. Not anymore. You've been terminated. Really? Mentats, go away. There's so many people down there still. Shit, reloading. Oh god. Oh god, I'm out of ammo. I've got one round, and I fucking blew him away. Another one rounder? Fucking blew him away! I think that might be almost everyone. There are still a few people behind the counter here. Not really.
Oh, no.
Oh shit.
Oh no!
Oh no! Everybody's dead!
Oh no!
Oh no! Oh, the kids can't die. So I'll use my magical powers. Goodbye, child. That's Marshall. That's... Nope. Kid. That's all caps lock. Goodbye, child. Goodbye from this world. I'm not even going to bother looting them, honestly. Because their loot is... Eh. We can just kill them. Chet. You fucking prick, Chet. I never liked you. And now I'm going to blow your fucking head off. I'm coming for you, Chetty boy. I'm coming for you, buddy. Yeah, that's right, bud. Ugh. Fuck you, Chet. I don't even have anything in your safe. What a bitch. Can I shoot through this just to, like, fuck this shit up? No. Of course not. Of course not! What if they hire some BioWare to make the softcore porn meme romance of Fallout 4? I doubt it. God, Sarah. I'm running out of ammo. Running out of ammo. Stop reloading. There's no ammo in this gun. Oh, I'm gonna go this way. It looks cool. Is that the Black Wolf backpack? On me or on him? I don't know. I don't know either way. Bloodness has returned for Fallout 4. Well, obviously. Hello, Al Chesbreach, who actually does not have the correct beard. Or, you know, but his name's Alfred, so it's possibly a reference. Whatever. The world will never see his beard again. Not really the same facial hair, but you know. It's probably a reference to him. I don't know why they didn't just use muffin top. Muffin tops? No, muffin chops. Whoops. The residential. Why do I still hear people screaming? There's definitely no one alive. Like, what? What? Stop. More kids too? Get out of here, kid. Go away.
What have you done?
You just keep respawning here. Ready? One, two, jump shot. Get fucking destroyed. MLG. Hey, you know what? Bloody Mess is something from the original games, so they have to keep it. I mean, that's from Fallout 1, I believe. I know it's in Fallout 2. I think it's in Fallout 1 also. You know what, Queen? I misspoke. I'm sorry. Alright, to the residential district we go. Let's see. Does this have any ammo? I keep switching to it, but I never check if it has ammo. Nope, it really doesn't. That sucks. A shotgun. That might work. Bean bags? Nah, bean bags too non-lethal. Normal ammo should work fine. Oh, right, residential district. Get ready for me. Marshall. Oh, God. Oh, was that a... Oh my God, game is freezing.
You dirty coward!
You dirty coward! You just fucking exploded.
Got you now.
You don't got anyone now, buddy. There's a kid. I can't kill a kid. Another kid, really?
Had enough.
What's that, Jones? I'm sorry, I didn't hear you over your head fucking exploding. Did you have enough? Early Project Reality? Yes, I did. I played it when it was a mod. I have yet to play it since standalone, but I've played it tons when it was a mod. I like Project Reality a bunch. I would play it. If you get it when you get back from vacation, I will play with you. So, and I would stream that. I like Fallout or Project Nevada, Project Reality. Howdy.
What have you done?
Howdy.
Whoa.
Howdy.
What?
Howdy. Really?
Murderer.
Howdy. Howdy!
What have you done? Murder!
I'm out of ammo! Howdy!
No!
No! No, don't kill me!
Murder! No!
Shut up! Oh my God, they're in sync! Whoa, buddy! What the fuck was that? You don't pull guns on me! That's not how this situation goes! That's just rude!
No.
Come on now, what are you doing? What is this? Bathrooms? Oh, you're not a kid.
Oh, no!
You are a kid. That's what I thought. Really? You missed fucking point blank? Really? Really, Marshall?
You
fucking prick. You prick. What else? Anybody else standing? Let's check the bathrooms. Is anybody going to the bathroom? This is a dark bathroom. I wouldn't want to go here. Oh my God. I'm sorry, but when I go to the bathroom, I need proper lighting. I'm not like... Okay, I'm not very picky when I go to the bathroom. I mean, well, I prefer a clean bathroom, but you know, proper lighting is kind of essential. Also, that guy just got fucking destroyed. Come on, just some proper lighting, please. Yeah, I understand. We're in the fucking, you know, the dust and everything's gone wrong, but... Proper lighting is all I ask for. Hope there'll be flashlight mod that will blind enemies in the darkness, so you suddenly turn them on in Fallout 4. I just hope there are flashlights, period, because the flashlights mod in New Vegas sucks. Like, the flashlight mod sucks in New Vegas because the lighting is not dynamic enough. But it is in Fallout 4, so hopefully it works. Around in COD saying howdy. This is COD. Howdy. Oh, did you see that duck? Holy shit, that fucking juke. I mean, you know, it didn't last very long, but that was a nice ass juke before I blew every part of your body off. That was a good juke. Very good. I applaud that. I also applaud how your body exploded. That was pretty cool. Not gonna lie. This place goes fucking far. I've not been this far. Oh, man. Can I, just curious? Doubt it. Aw. Aw. Well, he had a blindfold on? I shot some of the blindfold on? I didn't even look. I just kind of... Oh, the guy who ducked? Is that him? The guy who's just, like, in pieces right now? He had biker goggles on. I don't know. I can't see his head anymore. It's kind of gone. Unless this is his head. I don't think this is his head. This game is awesome. This is so fucked up, but it's awesome. What is that? Look at that. Oh my god, no. This is why Fallout's so fun in Skyrim and all. You can do whatever the fuck you want.
What the hell?
Do whatever you want. You got nothing. Oh, you actually hit me. Go ahead, do it again. Do it again. Oh, I missed. Yeah, no.
No.
I've got one shot left. Oh, what? I was joking. I got two. Where's this lead? There's an entertainment? What? There's an entertainment district? What is this? What is this? I didn't know about this. This is... Whoa, FPS is so much better here. What the fuck? This is so... I've never been here. I didn't know about this. Interesting. I've got two rounds of my All-American. All-American! Yeah, that is pretty American. So. Holy shit, there's actually a quest here? What? There's actually a quest in Dust. That was part of Understone. Well, I mean, not anymore, but there was. Brian. I'm sorry, Brian. Do you have anything cool on you? No. No. I mean, your leather robes are kind of cool, but that's about it. Sorry, Brian. Hello.
Hey.
Oh, really? Did you just...
You like that?
Did you survive a shotgun blast to the fucking head? Lady, can you just not defy physics? Just please? We don't want that. The sleeping quarters. Let us enter. Well, it's so weird some days. I guess everyone's mom is so weird sometimes. Well, it depends. Depends on the person. Understone has expanded while you were away. That is probably what happened. It wasn't that I was non-observant. I almost said exurbant. Observant. It's just that expanded while I was away. That's it. I mean, come on. I'm very observant. I never miss anything. I never missed a unique shotgun at a garage. Pfft, what? No. Oh, God. Really? Really? You get up the fucking thing, please. Oh, my God. We're gonna need some firepower for this. About that portable Narc 19? Narc? Mark? Do I have any ammo for it? I got one. Nah, no good. Something else, please? Oh, you know what? I have, this. Is it any good? Let's see. Excuse me, hold this. Oh, God, she's on fire. I just took something, I don't know what it was. We're gonna need some bigger guns, bigger guns, bigger guns. That's a grenade! Kill the bartender! He did nothing wrong! Nothing! Oh god, there's fucking grenades everywhere. Oh my god. I don't have a fat man. I would use it if I did. Multiplus. Eh. Makeshift laser repeater. There we go. This should be sufficient. No, we're not cheating. We're not gonna spawn anything. Oh my, good golly. Fucking hell. Oh god. Oh my god. That's some purple lasers. You know what? They're gonna throw... I'm gonna eat all this blood sausage. If they're gonna keep throwing that shit at me, then I'll throw my two grenades at them. See how they like it. I just died from fire! Grenades! Grenades!
What the hell?
What the hell? That was a Molotov, I think. Ow! What? Excuse me! I thought I killed you? Oh my god, why did she just explode? What the fuck? Wait. How does the Brotherhood of Steel initiate? Wait! Oh, this is... It's an essential. Oh, I just unlocked her. Oh, boy. That was an essential. I don't know why, but she's gone now. Oh my god, look at all the fucking enemies! What the absolute fuck? I thought this was gonna be a cakewalk. No! I can't even shoot these because I'm not good enough. God. Just take any grenades I have, please. Take them and die.
Watch out.
I don't even know what that one is, but just take it and die. That's the EM pulse. That's just some. No, we're not spawning it. We can do this on our own. I think that's a Brotherhood of Steel up there. He has power armor on. Oh my god. Is there a way around? Like, can I like flank this situation here? I don't think so. Let's see. How about Ranger Sequoia? The green thing. This should be sufficient. Oh, except the fucking bartender's a douchebag. Let's heal up and then let's try and kill that bartender. So we will stim pack it. Nuka-Cola quartz so I can see a bit better. And blood sausage it up. There we go.
No!
No! I'm hitting someone, and I did kill someone.
What have you done?
Oh, it's our Brotherhood of Steel initiate. There is a Brotherhood of Steel over there, and he's about to die. He just exploded. He's dead.
What have you done?
What have I done? I've killed someone. Oh god. Was that something in the QuakeCon stuff where you can turn the laser musket into a blunderbuss? That's awesome. Is it a laser blunderbuss or is it just like an actual like kinetic rifle after that? Excuse me.
What have you done?
People are dying relatively fast. Max charge, go! Use a stealth boy? It's not gonna work at this point. They already know I'm here.
No.
This is working sufficiently.
No.
Watch out. I don't fucking miss.
No.
Oh no! Everybody's dead! Employee barracks. Of course, it's inaccessible. I just stole something. I didn't mean to steal it. I can't speak. A laser blunderbuss? That's pretty cool. Was that confirmed in the thing, or what? No. Just like the fucking kid, dude. Dude. Enhanced camera. What are you doing? Get off my face. Alright, E-Tan. Thanks for stopping by, man. Have a nice night. Makeshift particle? Was that pistol? A makeshift particle pistol? What? What is this? Holy shit, this looks stupid. Oh, but that's so cool. I gotta use it. Reload is pretty bad, but it's kind of cool looking. Supposedly, so it wasn't confirmed? Oh, or supposedly is at QuakeCon. We need to show the QuakeCon footage. What the fuck, Todd? Show us the QuakeCon footage. Hello, are you a kid? You're a kid. I have to send kids away. I can't really do much to them. I think that might be an adult, though. Because I put my particle pistol away. That's another kid. Damn it. Lots of kids here in the entertain. Like, why are there so many kids at a bar? What? Like, these are like 10-year-old kids just sitting around a bar. What the fuck's going on here, man? Damn. Understone really does not have standards for these places. Oh, QuakeCon made it like a QuakeCon only thing. Wasn't Todd, really? That sucks.
Oh, wait.
Well, what the fuck, QuakeCon? Is it ever going to be released, or is it just, like, forever there? Did they say anything about that? Seriously, we really need that. This isn't the wasteland, this is Understone. They've got higher standards here. Did I just go through a fucking door? Okay, well. Oh no, I actually went through the back of the wall. Okay. Well, apparently we don't have higher standards here because walls don't matter. The laws of physics, pff, who the fuck cares about that? No one cares about that. Attendee only for good. Damn it, that sucks. Alright, well. Fallout 4 is not too far off, honestly. It really isn't. Yeah, it's a long way if you're, you know, happy for it, which we are. Also, I'm pretty sure this might be something for me, like a player house, which is kind of cool. But, you know, if you think about it, it's really not too far off at this point, which is good. It's like a player house, I guess. Cool. I don't need it. Oh, we can't go into the gentleman's club? I guess it's unfinished. Oh. That sucks. I think we might have killed absolutely everybody. It's just back to the residential. Abandoned shack, house, gentleman's sleeping corner. Yeah. Back to here. I'm gonna go back and see if there's anything else that I missed. I don't think there is, though. Atherton, Mining Temple, Market District. No. Unless that Market District has something new, then we have just cleared the entirety. I didn't get to use a fucking particle pistol. Oh my god. Oh wait, there's someone. We did not clear it yet. I get to use a particle pistol. Or miss. Holy shit. That perk, though. I heard a lady voice. Oh, never mind. It was just a kid. Goodbye, kid. Forever. I think that might be everyone. Because usually you hear no, oh no, from people like right around the area you killed someone in, but I didn't hear anyone. Yeah, so it looks like that might be everyone. Let's check back at the Market District, see if there's any, you know, level changer I missed. Check one more time at the little clinic they have here. Make sure Dr. fucking Jones is dead. Where did he go? Oh, his body disappeared. That sucks. I wanted to loot him. Damn it, Dr. Jones. Why are you ruining our lives? What's wrong with you? What's wrong with you? Alright, what do we got? Anything in the Market District? Anything at all? Maybe people respond. I don't know. Shack. Understone Emporium. Town Hall. Town Hall? What? Hold on. There's a... What? Wait. Hold the fuck on. What? Hey. What was that for? What was what for? Oh my god, he pulled a gun. Oh my god, the one survivor just fucking saved the entire Understone. The one survivor, because I missed my fucking shot. Oh god, there's one here too.
Murderer!
Quickly reload, don't jam, you fucking piece of shit.
Come on.
You like that?
There we go.
No.
Don't pull up that gun. Holy shit. There was someone alive in there. Oh my god, look at all the bodies. Where is Town Hall now? Town Hall is that way? What? Place has a town fucking hall? I'm gonna need a bigger gun then. Is there like a mayor or like an elected official or some shit there? Gotta check this out. Kill the government within the Understone area. Kill the Understone government. Where is... Oh, is it below? Might be non-accessible. I don't know. We'll see. Oh, yeah, okay. Oh, yeah, I remember. Might just, you know. Oh. Come on. Oh. Oh, maybe. Maybe it's just like an unfinished room. But nope. Nope. So that is the entirety of Understone completely cleared out. This is our new player home. 100%. We have lots of ammo in here. Really not that much, actually. But hey, we can collect all the ammo. We can put it in here. We can defend the walls. This is our new player home. The entire Understone has been liberated for Marshall, the crazy druggie. Oh yeah, my reputation will spread throughout the lands in Fallout Dust. That fucking weirdo who injects himself with morphine and psycho all the fucking time. Oh yeah. I think I'll sit in my rightfully obtained chair here and have a nice relax with nothing to listen to. This is already boring. So, yeah, I think that will actually end Fallout Dust. Because, yeah, that's it. That's what I wanted to do. I wanted to clear out this area, and we have done so. Now, normally, I would keep on going because we're not, you know, quite at the time I would normally on the stream. But tonight, I am relatively tired because you guys know the last few days I wasn't streaming because of some other stuff. And I'm still, relatively tired, and, you know, I did some nice stuff today, I did a lot of stuff today, rather, and I'm tired because of that. So anyway, guys, I will be ending the stream on the ending of Fallout Dust, at least our Fallout Dust story. So everybody, I want you to say goodbye to Marshall, because he is going away. He's going to, sleep, get high, and I don't know. OD. Who knows? I mean, you know, he's kind of a fucking drug addict, but who knows? I don't. He does. Well, no, he probably doesn't, actually. So, yes, I hope you guys enjoyed tonight's stream. Sorry it's a bit shorter. I started late. I'm ending early. I apologize for that. Tomorrow we'll be back to normal. Tomorrow, of course, will not be Fallout. I don't know what I'm going to play tomorrow, because I'm not going to have Fallout 3 ready, I'll tell you that much, or Fallout New Vegas, whatever I play. I'm probably playing Fallout 3, because I really have the urge to play it. Unless I strange, Tale 2 Wastelands. I want to do it, even though I don't want to do it, because, I'd rather just play Fallout 3. But yeah, so tomorrow, we'll probably be playing something else, just to kind of relax a little bit, and not go with the whole, Fallout stuff. We'll probably do something else. But Saturday will be Fallout 3. That should be the start. Hopefully I'll have it ready by then. If not, you know, whatever. I'll be like, I'm sorry, guys. I'm fucking lazy and I didn't do it. I procrastinated. I'm sorry. I love you. Anyway, guys, that's going to be it for now. He's my role model and my character's last name is Marshall. Yay for Fallout. Oh, sorry. Oh, yeah. Marshall. The prick of the wasteland, because he literally just murdered an entire civilization. Well, entire, you know, community, we'll say. So anyway, guys, that'll be it for now. I hope you enjoyed Fallout Dust, and I hope to see you all next time for Fallout 3 and, you know, whatever I do tomorrow night. I don't know. Like I said, tomorrow night's going to be kind of relaxing. I'm going to play tomorrow night and the next night. We're going to be playing games just to kind of take a break from Fallout while I get Fallout 3 ready to go. And then Saturday, hopefully I'll have it ready to go, and we can start our 3 days of Fallout, 2 days of whatever game schedule. And we will do that fun stuff. So anyway, guys, hope you enjoyed the stream, and I will see you all next time. That will be it for now. Again, I'm sorry for the short stream and the late start and all that. We'll be back to normal soon. Right now, personally, my stuff's not really back to normal, but it's going back to normal. So anyway, guys, I hope to see you all next time. As always, good night and goodbye.